We'll be watching from above as the crackdown on public gatherings becomes even tougher tonight. Drones are being deployed in Perth as more activities are banned.
And from today, I'm being really clear that if people continue to flout the law, that they will be fined, and if appropriate, they will be arrested.